So closed chain exercises anchor the body to the ground or an immovable object. Examples of these exercises include pull-ups, squats, and push-ups. Now, open chain movements involve the distal limb moving freely in space. These movements include front raise, bicep curl, lateral raise, shoulder press, leg extension, and leg curl.